You're supposed to have someone spot you, you know.
They don't need a spotter.
Looks like you've upgraded from running away to hiding.
I'm not hiding.
Well, could have fooled me. I don't remember seeing you at the fight.
What were you even thinking? That you'd break into the LaRusso's and hurt Sam and then everything would be sunshine and roses? You're lucky the LaRusso's didn't call the cops.
Now, at least I'm not the one straddling the fence. Girls like Sam LaRusso think the whole world revolves around them. And why shouldn't she? All she has to do to get what she wants is make a puppy dog face and say please. I mean, even after she dropped you, she still got you wrapped around her finger.
That is not true.
Then why are you defending her? You're right to skip practice. If you're gonna stay on defense, this isn't the right dojo for you.